as you said, it's full of Bears fans. But more importantly, I look at how the team played.
Right.
An offensive head coach in Jay Gruden came out. The offense was non-existent for the most part of this game. And I think right now, when you look at the Redskins, not the fans, let's go on the field and look at this team.
That's more
look
important.
Look at the Redskins.
More important.
They're 0-3 right now, and the offense is lackluster. I think we're at a point right now in Jay Gruden's tenure where it's not if he's going to be fired, it's when. He may prolong it a few weeks, but there's just not enough energy in this building. There's not enough energy, I think, from this football team. And I think eventually, whether it's a week or 2 weeks, I think Daniel Snyder's going to make a move at the head coaching position. Jay Gruden's been here. This is his sixth year. He's got one playoff appearance and zero wins. At some point, you talk about this prideful organization. You talk about the old RFK and FedEx Field and everything that the Redskins stand for. And they don't have any postseason victories in the last 6 years, and it falls on Jay Gruden. And I think we're nearing the end